Hi, in this video, I will show you how to tie a double trigger weight knot. This is a knot which, if you are a climber, you will need to know how to tie. So how do you do is that, if you are the climber, identify which end is yours. So in this case, I've already identified that this end of the rope is for me. So what I do is that, I will hold on to the end of the rope, and I will measure about an arm's length. Okay, so in this case, from my right hand to my opposite shoulder. Okay, so from experience, this is the best estimate of length that I need for the knot. So look at my left hand now. I'm gonna make a bite. So this is a bite. This will be a loop. Okay, so a bite, and I'm gonna turn this bite two times. One, two, and holding on to the end of the rope, I'm gonna fit through the loop. And I will have my first single figure of a knot. Okay, so now what I do is that, again with the end of the rope, I'm gonna fit this end of the rope through my belay loop. So once done, I'm gonna pull the rope close until the single figure of a knot is close to me. Okay. So very simply, with the end of the rope, I'm gonna trace back my path, meaning once the rope passes through my belay loop, imagine it's like a car, make a U-turn and follow back where it came from. Okay, as long as you follow where you come from, you will not go wrong. So what you will see as you tie is that you will have two double figure of eight knots side by side. Okay, so what's the standard that you need is that the loop here is small enough that your fist cannot go in, and the excess of the rope is about 6 inches long. Once you got this, you can just tighten the rope, which is by pulling on to the any opposite two ends, one, two, and the other two. And that is it. I've got my double figure weight knot to climb.